Hello everyone. So right now I'm gonna show you how to do animation element in Ionic. I'm using Lottie file right now. So what you can see right here. Like this. So please wait a minute, and it's like this, and as you can see, it animates like this. So when I'm changing it, I have one file called source, and set, change it to watermelon. Watermelon. Yeah, it's working. So this element you can find it in Lottie file, free animation file build from Lottie, and you can also build your custom. If I want to, for example. You just download it right here. Yeah, and copy it into your project. For example, I copy it and I pass it in my project and just name the file like this. You will see build effect a few minutes. This all of this animation, just build it in Adobe After Effects, and you can build it by your own and export it to JSON file and use it in your project. So yeah, you can see right here. Also, I can animate it like this, as you can see, and I can pause, I can play, and I can make it more slowly. So let's start it. What you can do right now, you just download the blank project. I have my own blank project in Ionic. You just use for blank project, right? Change to desktop and use sudo format and Linux. I need start your project name and plan project, but I have my own project called animation.d, CD animation.d, and use it. So dash R, and after that, after you run your own project, you go to npmjs.com and find the Lottie package in Node. So I'm using, I find like this Lottie. You will see the ton of Lottie, but I'm using it in Lottie Angular 2.4. Angular 2. After that, you scroll down, you will see the download link file and how to set up with the project. So let's start it. This is the blank project. So I will use the, I copy the command line and go to my current project. After that, just install it. So after you install it, you can use the like then include your app module, imported this one line of code, copy and go to app module. So I close the sample project and drag my current project into sublink and go to app module and pass it below the whole import file. After that, go to import for root right here. After import, you can use it in your current page. So I will use it in home page right here. How to set up like this, you just copy and pass it in home page. After that, you have to copy this one in the TS file. Right here. And in constructor, like this. And another setup function. You already set up the file. After that, just go to Lottie and you can find your favorite animation. So right here, I'm gonna find my favorite animation. for example, I'm gonna use this one, just download it. JSON file data.json. So after a few minutes, you will see the animation. Got one connection. This one. So. There you go.